Biagini with a hot smash, and Tyler White's hitting tough luck tonight. That looked like it had a chance to go into center field, but Biagini speared it for the third out of the inning. White was robbed earlier by Kevin Pillar. This time it's the pitcher who takes a hit away from him. Joe Biagini with a good bottom of the 10th.